Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things come to end.
I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I was just a bad daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you did.
I'll crush you with my bare hands.
You're perfect. Six months from now, you're going to awaken as me. And the world is going to be very afraid. So good night, my darling. Sleep well. All this time wasted. My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Time to meet the cause of our misery.
What is this place?
Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer.
Look at the video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step. That sluice changed the direction of the water.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. I just can't figure the Overseer out. Let's hurry. We meet at last.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god.
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's under fire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here! And let all the answers die with her? Fine. Back to the elevator! Hurry! I am not sharing a coffin with that nutjob! Down below. Find another route.